worship the name of the Lord. Somebody worship the name of the Lord. Somebody really hands and show Jesus. Lord, tell him that it's reached that the fast which I require. Somebody open your mouth and shout hallelujah here. Somebody shout hallelujah here. Lord, tell him that shake your neighbor heart. Robot, somebody at 19 by your neighbor. Robot, somebody at 19 by your neighbor. It is the anointing that brings the yoke and sends the shepherd free. Lord, that robot, somebody at 19 by somebody to shut that robot, the anointing by somebody. Somebody wave your hands and shout hallelujah. Wave your hands and shout hallelujah. Open your mouth. Neighbor, sit down from fireman. This is a Holy Ghost church. Sit down from fire. Glory be to God. I bring greetings to you from the Liverman's Worship Center, International Ministry, the highest level of worship experience. Greetings to redeem life and light. Church of God, glory be to God, Pastor Wisdom. Glory be to God, Pastor Timothy. Glory be to God. Greetings to all the members and everyone that is in the house. Shout a hallelujah. Greetings to the sinner. Somebody shout a hallelujah, man. Lord God Almighty, somebody shout a hallelujah here. Greetings to my beautiful wife. Lord God Almighty, somebody stand your feet and shout a praise here. Shout a praise here. Lord God, somebody shout a praise of victory in the house of the Lord. Somebody shout a praise here. Lord God Almighty. Lord God, somebody show the prayers here. Somebody show the prayers. Lama Kusatata. When the prayer is the one, then the blessing will come down. Somebody open your mouth here. Church of God, open your mouth here. Our God is alive. Say, I worship him. I must worship him in the spirit and in truth. Somebody get ready, no man. Lord God, somebody get ready to worship some. Somebody get ready to pull on some. Somebody get ready to destroy some. Somebody get ready. Clap your hands and magnify the name of the Lord. How wonderful for brethren to dwell together in unity. Clap your hands and give God praise, man. Clap your hands and worship the name of the Lord. Neighbor, nice having you here at the house of the Lord, man. Come on, man, talk to your neighbor. You know, oftentimes we go to church and the bench is our associate. Glory be to God, the wall is our associate. But shake the hand of your neighbor and say, neighbor, you're looking good, man. You're smelling good. Lord God Almighty, come on, rub your shoulder by your neighbor, man. And to neighbor, take some of the anointing. Lord God, the anointing that breaks the yoke and set the chapter free. And the Bible declares that we're two and three are gathered. Touching anything concerning the Lord. He's in the midst to bless. Are you ready for a blessing in the house? Lift your hands and say, Lord, I am ready. Lift your hands and say, Lord, I am ready. The Bible clearly is off my hands to God. Lift your hands and say, Lord, I am ready. Lift your hand again and say, Lord, how the blood wash the leavers. Lift your hands and say, Lord, I am ready. Somebody showed yes. Lord, that was so like Zion. Somebody showed yes. Lord, we shall not have. Glory be to God. I want to bring the word to you from the book of St. John, chapter 5, and we will read verse 36. Glory be to God. And it read, "But I have great the witness that that of John, for the works which the Father had given me, finished." Somebody said, "Finish." "The same work that I do, bear witness of me, that the Father had sent me." This is the word of the Almighty God, and we honor it by saying, thanks be to God. Most righteous and eternal God, as your word is about to go forth right now, I pray that self will be slain, you will arise and speak to me. Father God, your people are here for a word, and your word is very important and vital to our life. Your word declared that man shall not live by bread alone, but by every word that proceeded from your mouth. Let there be a message for somebody this morning, Almighty God. Let your people feel the impact and the effect of your anointed word as we say thanks. And the church say, in Jesus' name, glory be to God. Ah, when we look at the theme this morning, breaking the cycle of defeat, we realize that it was a cycle that had been passed down by Adam. And we know the story well that take place in the book of Genesis chapter 3, where the devil has allowed Adam and Eve to transgress against God. But what I love when it commands to the New Testament, glory be to God, when Jesus Christ went on the cross, Lord God, he shall, it is finished. Somebody said, it is finished. Man, with them shall joy at night. And that allow us to know that the cycle of sin is already been broken. Somebody give God praise, a man. Lord God Almighty, let us teach you here. When we look at the strongest man in the Bible, Samson, we realize, glory be to God. Somebody give God praise, a man. Delilah, glory be to God. Miss with his anointing, glory be to God. But here comes a time when the cycle must be broken. Glory be to God. And the Philistine must die. So the Bible is clear that Samson saw a toddler, and he said to the toddler, "Lead me to the pillar, glory be to God, of the temple. Lead me to the pillar of the king's palace, where the Philistines are located." And after the toddler leave there, the Bible allow us to know that Samson break the cycle, and his strength was granted back unto him, and he was able to shut down the column, and the Philistine went down. Somebody lift your hands and say, breaking the cycle of defeat. When we look in our life, we realize that we have some cycle. You know what we preach here? Somebody should preach, Pastor Lewin. Preach the good old time gospel. We realize that we have cycle of poverty. We realize that we have cycle of luck. We realize that we have cycle of sickness. Much love to neighbor and to neighbor. Love Akushai. Every cycle of sickness must be broken. Somebody open your mouth and tell every cycle of famine must be broken. I feel my helper coming here. Glory be to God. We realize that in this world that we live in, glory be to God. The Bible is clear in the book of Ephesians that we wrestle not against flesh and blood, but against principalities, against principalities and powers,
Sundari, Makushaya, Yachum family grievance, a fighting, but Sundari, leap of the one, that's a breaking, the cycle. Somebody, you ready for breaking the cycle? Shout hallelujah, yeah. Shout hallelujah, shout hallelujah. You realize, Makushaya, that your father was not successful. You realize that your mother was not successful. You realize your children come after you and they're not being successful. But somebody lift your hands, open your mouth and say, breaking the cycle of the fear. Somebody itself against the knowledge of the Most High. Lift your hand and shout, breaking the cycle. Somebody open your Holy Ghost now and give a praise. Open your Holy Ghost, Mother, give a praise. In my spirit here, so the devil allow us to know that Jesus was under a cycle. You know I'm a preacher, and the cycle that Jesus was under. Can I walk in the word? My Messiah was sorrow, but broken that heart with Jesus. Say, Lord, it is time. Under a cycle, until Philip cycle must be broken. Mark a sign. Somebody in my death. Glory be to God. For the Israelites. To be alone. Victorious. They have to break the cycle. Find the cycle. Which they have to break. Well, sir. Much about the world. So not to be about, I'm saying about, when you are, you don't want to preach here, when you be around, I'm saying about, every wall that is left, must be broken, every Jezebel is left, must be broken, I feel my finger, Jezebel, want to put a man, Jezebel, want to put a man, particular community, but somebody open your mouth. I say every Jezebel cycle must be broken. The Jezebel want to pull off your children, but somebody open your mouth and shout every Jezebel cycle must be broken. Yeah. feed the Holy Ghost. We are broken every cycle, every soul, and my word please. We are broken every cycle for my children. We're broken. Somebody open your mouth and shout every cycle for my community. Must be broken. Somebody my soul. Somebody, my soul, the evil eye, somebody, shout, the blood of Jesus, shout, the blood of Jesus, say the neighbor, say neighbor, me not to see it, we will not go, say neighbor, me a gift, the devil, the blood of Jesus. Somebody open your mouth and shout the blood of Jesus. Send me about that is my source of power. The blood of Jesus. Lord, you have been given a name that is above every name. At the name of Jesus, every knee shall bow, every tongue shall confess that Jesus Christ is Lord. Somebody shout the blood of Jesus. Somebody shout the blood of Jesus. Show the blood here. Show the blood, show the blood, show the blood, show the blood. I feel fire. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Get down to the floor. Somebody, show the blood, show the blood. Let me be with you, Lord. Give me the light. Can I pray to you? That there is something about the blood. Demons have been on. When you show the blood, demons have it to put itself. When you show the blood, can I breathe by the air? Open this rock, my blood, my church, and the gates of hell shall not prevail. Somebody show the blood. Show the blood here. Show the blood, church. Somebody show the blood here. Everybody stand up in the house of the Lord. Stress you out. He might try everything to bring you under. He might try everything to destroy you. But somebody open your mouth and say, this cycle. Lord God Almighty, of the fiends, not the broken. Somebody show you again, this cycle. Of the fiends, not the broken. I command it to be daughter. Lift up your hand, lift up your hand to heaven. Let everybody that is seated stand in the presence of the Lord. Everybody stand up. Some of you have some blood in a cycle. Lord God, for you use it, lose your love when you have the sight of sharing. Give me some olive oil, Pastor. Lead me, Holy Ghost. Lord God Almighty. Some of you have your benefit, God. Lord God Almighty. You lose something that you have carried inside, but the Bible is clear that nature came out from my mother's womb and naked shall I return. Lord God Almighty, somebody leave your hand and say, every cycle over my life, Lord God, I feel it over here. Every cycle over my life is broken. Somebody showed it again. Every cycle over my life.
Yeah. So I'm gonna feel.